Hello, I'm Dr. Tabitha Parent-Buck. I'm the Department Chair for Audiology and Speech-Language Pathology at A.T. Still University. As the founding chair of Audiology at A.T. Still University, I've been very proud to watch the growth of the department and the programs over the years. The ATSU Audiology programs were developed initially as a standalone department of audiology focused on providing education for the continuum of a career journey for the audiologist. The programs that are in the Department of Audiology and Speech-Language Pathology are the Post-Professional Doctor of Audiology program, which is online, the Entry-Level Doctor of Audiology program, which is a residential program, and the Master of Science in Speech-Language Pathology program. We also do have a non-degree seeking program that allows individuals in audiology to come back for continuing education. All of the programs within the Department of Audiology and Speech-Language Pathology align with A.T. Still University's mission to serve the underserved and to provide services to diverse populations. We work with diverse populations in our AFA Balance and Hearing Institute and with the clinical sites that we recruit to host our students throughout their clinical years. Through the development and growth of the audiology programs and the speech-language pathology program, we have sought out and recruited faculty who have strong areas of expertise across the entire scope of practice. We have global experts teaching in their area from other countries. We have residential full-time faculty who both teach our students, mentor our students in their professional growth, and see patients in the clinics alongside of our students. The students who will benefit most from the audiology and speech-language pathology programs at A.T. Still University are those who are highly driven and interested in providing whole-person patient care that will fit into the mission of A.T. Still University. We also believe that students will be successful in our programs if they are seeking to be the leaders and scholars of the future.